Hi everyone and welcome to OHNICK News. In today's topic we deal with SM Entertainment announcing that Taeil will be removed from the group NCT due to his latest offense case. Short, informative and always up to date. We provide you with the newest K-pop and Korean related news every day, so make sure to hit the subscribe button for the latest infos and trends. This video is sponsored by DGOD Dinhasty Clothing. Grab their limited free shirts giveaway by simply following them on Instagram at DGOD Clothing and comment on the shirt you like. So let's get it started. SM Entertainment has announced Taeil's removal from NCT due to AS**UAL offense case. On August 28, SM Entertainment made the sudden announcement on social media, shocking fans. According to the label's post, Taeil has been implicated in a criminal case for AS**UAL offense, and he's now been removed from NCT. SM Entertainment stated as follows, "This is SM Entertainment. We have recently confirmed that Taeil has been implicated in a criminal case related to AS**UAL offense. After verifying the facts related to this matter and recognizing the seriousness of the situation, we have determined that Taeil can no longer continue his activities with the team and have decided to remove him from the group after discussions with him. Currently, Taeil is sincerely cooperating with the police investigation, and we will make further statements depending on the progress of the investigation. We deeply apologize for the concern and trouble caused by our artist. What do you think about these news? Please let us know in the comments. This video was sponsored by DGOD Dinhasty Clothing. Don't forget to grab your limited free shirt by following them on Instagram at DGOD Clothing. Subscribe and turn on notifications for your daily doses of the latest K-pop and Korean related news. Thanks for watching and have a great day.